Imagine if it was like Tony Abbott coming out, got a piece of paper. Holy! Well, hello everyone. I've thoroughly enjoyed today. Everything went perfectly. No rain, two givers. I'd like to thank you all for coming to share my special day with my beautiful wife and the bridesmaids. My beautiful daughter there. Gee, you can talk, Steffi. You don't take after me. You must take after your mother. And yeah, the bridesmaids look beautiful tonight, and the little page boys and page girls. Yeah. And thank you, Daisy, for all your help with Lynn. Any questions and everything she had. And yeah, I really enjoyed today. And the party hasn't started yet, but we're about to start soon. Oh, my wife. She looks beautiful in the morning when she wakes up. She's looking better now. Nah, she's gorgeous. I love her. I love her more than anything in the world. And, yeah, I'll definitely take good care of her.
You better.
Yes. Because after 4 years, I got sick of sitting and sleeping there. So, and I am buying her a nice present. I've already ordered it. We've ordered a beautiful sofa. And the first thing she said when she laid back in it the other day when he ordered it, she said, I'm sleeping here. I said, no, you're not, I'm bloody sleeping here. And I said, well, we'll keep the bedroom upstairs for the guest and we'll just sleep down here. You know what? It's going under the stairs though. Sorry. But I'm still trying to find things that I knew where they were and I don't know where they were anymore. And but, you know, I hope a memory don't go because I won't be able to find them. So, we find them after all. And, but she checked with me. I got rid of all my computer stuff, so I'm not into computers anymore. Right?
What?
No more computers. All is gone. Mondo's old works, all gone. Nice. Yeah, all my boxes. Everything. All gone. All in the bin. I filled up 8 wheelie bins in one day. So, yeah.
You know.
No, but thanks very much, everyone, for coming. I appreciate it. And, yeah, just party and enjoy yourself. It's all informal, not formal. So just do what you do. Have fun. Thank you very much, okay? Well done, Uncle Kev.
Actually, who, Nora?
Yes.
Sorry, Lynn. Who did the makeup? Who did all the makeup? Wow. Mate, I take my hair off and my hat. Boy, oh, you're doing all the makeup and the hair. Did you do the hair as well? The hair and makeup?
Here, Robbie, here.
Wow. Mate, well done.
Good?
Wow. Thank you very much.
And
well done.
And our bouquet lady.
And the bouquet ladies. Who are the bouquet ladies?
No.
Sorry. Who are the bouquet ladies?
Stacey.
Stacey? Take my hat and my hair. I love you.
Then our damn camera girl and boy.
Okay, then it comes down to the camera people and the video people. Wow, it's been a great afternoon having a laugh and there's been some good shots there. And
don't forget the hot car that the bride drove in.
Oh, Mum, I'll tell you the car. It does an awesome skid.
Yeah.
Inside a Camaro 350 SS.
Mate, I'll tell you. Can I please tell you a funny story? You know, I don't know. Did you see the other weddings getting around? Anyway, there was this wedding that had hot cars. Well, the Jag comes up beside the big. And the Jag comes up.
And
we're like, oh, we're having a laugh. They're having a laugh. Like, oh, congratulations. Windows down. I said, mate, what do you got under your bonnet? He goes, and we're like, ha. He goes, what do you got under your bonnet? I went, oh, vroom, 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 vroom. But anyway, Mum, I'll tell you, it was great. A good afternoon. Cheers to Mum with the car. Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Caterers. The caterers. Who are the caterers?
Rosette.
Rosette? Is Rosette here?
Where are you, Rosette?
Rosette?
Where are you?
She'd be in the kitchen, yeah?
Yeah, she's hiding. Ah,
that's probably... Rosette, I can see you down there. Put your hand up, darling. We all thank you very much for the wonderful food we're about to have. So thank you. Thank you very much. On behalf of Kev, Lynn, and all of us. Thank you. All right, so we're going to have some dinner. No?
Yeah,
it's like MasterChef. I'm going to taste that before you eat. No, I think we should start with this beautiful table over here. No, hang on, we start with this beautiful table here.
No, I think we get to serve
you. Oh, we're going to serve you. You wait right there. Don't move. It's like the casino. No more bets. Don't move. Okay, so I think we'll start over here. This beautiful purple table.
I'm all about that bass, about that bass. Hey. I'm bringing booty back. Go ahead and dance. No, I'm just playing. I know you'll think you're fat, but I'm here to tell you every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry about yourself. She says boys like a little more booty.
It's perfect.
travel. I'm all about that bass, about that bass. Now I travel. I'm all about that bass, about that bass. Now I travel. I'm all about that bass, about that bass.
Change a thing.